Once here, let's choose a pin type of connection, or support, among the members. I'll apply the changes, and close this panel. Although, for these four points, let's better use a fixed relation. And there. So, let's run the calculation once more, and wait for the results. Well, this first calculation has no issues. So, let's continue with the next calculation, or the one corresponding to the steel design. Yet again, for all of the elements, and for the ULS only. As you can observe, and since we changed the relation between the bars, this time we've obtained a more stable design. And furthermore, without increasing the weight in my structure.